Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button and turn on notification for more tech tips and tricks. If you're seeing the please contact iTunes support to complete this transaction error, don't worry. Today I'm going to guide you through the steps to resolve it. This error usually pops up when there's an issue with your payment information or a transaction on your Apple ID. Let's fix it together. First, let's start by checking your payment information. To do this, open Settings app on your phone, tap on your name to access your Apple ID settings, then tap on Payment and Shipping. Here, you'll see your current payment method. Make sure that your payment information is up to date and correct. If there is an issue with your payment method, such as an expired credit card or incorrect billing address, update it here. If your payment information is correct and you're still seeing the error, try checking for any outstanding balances or unpaid purchases. Go back to Settings, tap on your name, then go to Subscription or Purchase History to review any pending transactions. Sometimes there may be a problem with a specific transactions. If you see any unresolved issues, follow the prompts to resolve them or contact Apple support for further assistance. And that's it. I hope this step helped you resolve the please contact iTunes support to complete this transaction error.